The team behind the team for us, and it wasn't just about the 13 girls that were in the water today and the coaching staff, the family, our friends, the support system, our trainer.